We're learning more about a crash that sent two people to the hospital yesterday. The Terre Haute Police Department says it happened after a high-speed chase. Police say the chase only lasted about 2 minutes. Indiana State Police say eventually Richard Hoke ran a red light at 25th and Ohio. He hit a white truck in the passenger side door. Harold Travoli of Clinton was the driver of that truck. Both Travoli and Hoke were airlifted to an Indianapolis hospital. Their current conditions are unknown.